A man allegedly seen in a viral video mercilessly punching and kicking a woman inside an elevator at the Taman Mutiara Mass Rapid Transit MRT station was charged at the Sessions Court on Friday. Clad in a black T-shirt, air conditioner repairman G. Tinatayalan, 25, calmly pleaded not guilty to the charge before Judge Mahayun Talib. He was charged with robbing bank manager Lee Mei Shan, 40, by voluntarily causing hurt to the victim and then fleeing with the latter's MyCard, driving license, two ATM cards and two credit cards, as well as RM400 in cash. The charge under Section 394 of the Penal Code carries a maximum sentence of 20 years imprisonment and shall be liable to whipping upon conviction.